100th Rose Bowl game. Play action, Winston going to keep it himself. Freeman to block, opens the way, jumps for touchdown. Let's see the signal.
But that is his ninth carry of the night. They've been running that play and running that play. This time they run a boot naked off of the same action. Fake it to Carlos Williams, roll him around to the left, and he goes airborne and holds on to that football. Looked like across the plane to get the touchdown.
Arroyo attacks on the extra point. So, Doug, on that particular issue, I know fans at home are wondering, as he came across the plane, the ball comes free. Take a look at this and tell us what you saw there.
Well, all it takes is the ball breaking the front edge of the imaginary plane of the goal line. Once it touches that line, there really is no such thing as a fumble in the end zone. It's immediately dead, and it's a score. So that's the score. The minute it breaks the plane, the play's over.
You thought I was going to let you just sit up here and drink Coca-Cola and watch a football game, right?
I dozed off for a second, but I appreciate you waking me up.
Herbie, I tell you, the Noles are again demonstrating why they're number one. Yeah.